Frederick County Sheriff's Office says a 59-year-old man is dead after an assault at the Great Frederick Fair. Witnesses told them two teenagers were responsible for the unprovoked attack. First responders flew the victim to shock trauma in Baltimore, but he didn't survive. Right now, a 15-year-old and a 16-year-old are charged with assault, but additional charges are pending. Investigators say no weapons were used.